And thank you, by the way, for listening.
But something about just getting it off my chest and putting it out there in the atmosphere instead of holding this in. I mean, this is what gets people sick, you know?
Wow. I had no idea you were such a good listener. To be able to share all my intimate thoughts and my experiences with someone, it just cuts the weight of it in half, you know? It's like a snake swallowing its own tail. Everything comes full circle. And the fact that you've been able to help me process.
So,
you with me?
I was, yeah. We were at.
You actively napping?
I drifted.
Where did I lose you?
Elevator in Switzerland.
So you heard none of it?
I'm sorry. I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm not a therapist. It's not my training.
So?
I don't have the.
What, the time?
Temperament.
You know what? Now that I think about it, oh, God, my original wound. 1983, all right?
Yes.
I'm 14 years old. I still have a nanny. That was weird.